We've got breaking news out of Boston, Massachusetts, where the Boston Marathon took place today. Obama and his CIA buddies, to take the pressure off for his impending impeachment for Benghazi, Fast and Furious, you name it, have performed a false flag on the American people, or just a direct attack. Expect over the next couple days for this to be blamed on either North Korea, Iran, or just put any country in there. Whatever Obama wants to do to take the pressure off his failed presidency. I mean, this is unbelievable. It's 9/11 all over again with Dick Cheney and Junior Bush, their little false flag with CIA, Saudi Arabia, name just all those terrorist countries that attacked us 9/11, total false flag, and you know, we Americans are gonna have to pay for it. We're gonna lose our freedom unless we wake up and say, we're calling you a bluff. Unbelievable.